following areas in North Carolina: Buncombe, Graham, Haywood, Macon, Madison, Northern Jackson, Southern Jackson, and Swain. High wind warning in effect from 6 p.m. this evening to noon Eastern Standard Time Tuesday, above 3,500 feet. Wind advisory remains in effect from 6 p.m. this evening to noon Eastern Standard Time Tuesday, below 3,500 feet. What? For the high wind warning, northwest winds 25 to 35 miles per hour with a few gusts up to 60 miles per hour expected, mainly at high elevations of the Balsam Mountains. For the wind advisory, northwest winds 15 to 25 miles per hour with gusts up to 40 miles per hour expected. Ware, Madison, Swain, Haywood, Buncombe, Graham, Northern Jackson, Macon, and Southern Jackson counties. When, from 6 p.m. this evening to noon Eastern Standard Time Tuesday. Impacts, damaging winds will blow down trees and power lines. At high elevations, widespread power outages are expected. Travel will be difficult, especially for high-profile vehicles. Additional details, a few snow flurries are possible near the Tennessee border, but no accumulation is expected. People should avoid being outside in forested areas around trees and branches. If possible, remain in the lower levels of your home during the windstorm, and avoid windows. Use caution if you must drive. This report includes...